Now to some breaking news. Several people are arrested after allegedly blocking the highway with a U-Haul. This happened around 9 o'clock tonight in Providence by the 95 North exit behind the Providence Place Mall. All four lanes of traffic were at a standstill for a short period of time. Providence police wouldn't specify how many people were arrested or on what charges. We'll bring you more information as soon as we learn it.